Hi guys, it's Rachel here today. I'm with Chris and we're going to get sushi. And if you guys know, I am vegetarian and I have not had any meat, like no fish, for like over 2 years. And I'm going to try, sorry, I have gum, but yeah, I'm going to try sushi for the first time in over 2 years. So yeah, we're going to vlog that today. And yeah.
What's going?
Is it on video?
Yeah.
I like my heart. Oh my god. I'm being so overdramatic right now. I know how to use chopsticks. Do a little bit. God.
Wait.
Is it going?
Yeah, it is.
Oh god. Oh my god.
Just okay?
Hi guys, okay, I know the clip I just got was not that great, but yeah, I did it. I had fish for the first time, and that's like totally insane. I went like over 2 years without having fish because I went vegetarian in January of 2017 and it is May of 2019, so almost like 2 years and 6 months. I ate the whole thing of sushi. It was like really good. And I don't know, a video a while back titled like why I went vegetarian, I was like talking about me wanting to go pescatarian and how I felt like I needed to do it because like I just don't think I'm getting enough protein just being vegetarian. Yeah, that's why I've been wanting to go pescatarian. I just have been like super scared to because I was just scared that like my stomach was just not gonna like deal well with me eating fish and I was gonna like vomit or something. Plus like I was like a cute boy and like I just didn't wanna like other than me spilling rice everywhere because I'm Rachel, the whole sushi eating experience went well. As of right now, my stomach feels completely fine. I think it's just because I had like moderate fish, like I don't know. Plus I didn't have like, I don't know if like beef or anything would like make a difference if I ate it, I don't know. But like because I had fish, I don't know. But yeah, so that was my first time eating like meat in like 2 years, which is so mind-blowing. But yeah, so I did it and yeah, like kind of proud of myself. Because like I've just been trying to gain the courage to eat fish again. So yeah, I think I'm going to go pescatarian now because I just need to. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that. But yeah, until next time, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.
Break up with your girlfriend. Your ex is the boss.
It's true, I'm a sucker for you.
No, the song's almost over.
I'm a sucker for you.
Sugar, sugar, how you get so.
Whoa, my eyes look like.
Look at mine.
Look at Rachel's hair next to mine. Mine is like yellow and yours is like.
I haven't done purple shampoo in so long.